Fine, thanks. How are you? Hey, did I send mixed signals or something?
What the fuck? What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble? Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Take it easy. You know how it's done.
Come on! Come on! You saw what happened? I'm a victim of circumstances! That guy took a swing at me!
Hey, you on any of them?
Dude, I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving-in present.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection who's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codenamed Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid.
Thank you. conceal them.
They're mine.
Not unless you got a receipt.
I could just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
I saw a woman do that in the bar in Mexico once. I didn't like it then.
Well, hey there, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. And don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want.
Oh, goodbye.
Birdie. He took my silver.
Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jay. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tyler tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. And Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Lenny Dexter.
Sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny and his boys. Besides, don't you have one of those gentlemen's agreements? You know, the kind I wouldn't know about?
Hey,
Tyler tell you? He's already in touch with the competing arms company. I'm talking six.
Hey, what are you running from?
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Hey, what are you running for?
Stuck here all your life, doing the limp man's bidding? Come on, man, show some grit. It'd be like the old gang, nobody asked.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'll tell you what, Cougar's gonna tear them Sioux apart. And say what? Say what you will about that man, that Schmidt. But he sure did light a fire under their asses.
Oh, ain't that son of a bitch, Coach. It's them Grady boys. Come on now, Cougars ain't had a pair of linebackers like them since they...
For you, staying fit at your age.
Sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this town, going up against Lenny.
Besides, if you have one of those...
Thank you.
think you're doing?
All right, you bald shit. You're keeping me away from the things I like to do. It's basically nothing. I'm gonna come over there and put these...
Oh, you're the new guy, right? For the big city, right?
Holy shit!
Sir, the store's closed.
Jesus! Guys, I need help!
from somewhere. From Bubba's place.
Hey, stop a minute.
Somewhere from Bubba's place?
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like
Chick. That. Just stop watching and set a good example. Maybe the idea would spread, you know? Like, what's it called? A domino effect.
Hey, hands off the pizza.
We are
to live.
Looking forward to
the
barbecue.
Hands off the pizza. Right. Who made it as.
Lenny Dexter, outcast, black sheep. He took the girl to...
Huh?
That guy, is he?
How protective is disturbing us these days?
Wait a minute.
Is that bacon? Is that bacon I smell?
Well, good.
Yes, I think
you
it
got,
is.
Got
hey, hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
You barbecue? We got something on the grill. Mason, he's cooking.
Lenny Dexter.
Is he?
I just,
Oh, shit. Never seen anything so bad. Where's help?
Oh, hey, you must be the new guy.